So guys, it is time. Let's do this.
Hey, so I understand that your MO is up to you, but there are steps you can take to ensure the element of surprise is on your side. Introducing a little chaos into the cartel supply line is one of them. If you do, they'll assume your arrival on the train is just an unscheduled delivery. And if nothing else, the looks on their faces will be highly amusing.
Oh, we still have one more setup. For some reason, I thought we were in the last one, guys.
From the Cluckin Bell outlet on Innocence Boulevard. I'll hit you with the brief en route. Alright, the time has come to throw the cartel supply lines into disarray. We need them in a state of chaos. So when all unscheduled train delivery arrives at the factory, they just wave you through. So our primary objective is to locate their depot and sabotage their fleet of delivery trucks. Our secondary objective is to find a key card that'll allow us access to the factory's restricted areas. Oh, and keep an eye out for a driver uniform. That can come in handy for getting into the depot to hit the trucks.
Okay.
Okay, remember that laptop you got me? I found a schedule on it that says there should be delivery vans leaving this establishment any minute. Hack all the vans, and we can use the GPS to find the depot where they load up the drugs. That's where we're gonna hit them. We're getting our money's worth out of that guy's hacking device. Well, we're getting his money's worth. Be forewarned, they'll know we've infiltrated their system, and they won't let it slide.
Come on!
Bye.
That is incomplete. If we hack additional vans, we can patch the information. If you see a uniform taken, might as well buy some time by playing a part. Plus, it's a rare chance to express your theatrical side.
Where's my guy? I see his head, I see his head. Might take us a minute to get to the other one, but... which way is our Vinny van going?
It's clear you do not belong there.
sabotage the trucks, find the key card, wipe the CCTV, and get out. That way, the cartel won't see you coming. Now, you can blow up the trucks and do this the old-fashioned way, but the cartel will find out, and trust me, they'll be waiting for you when we hit the factory. I recommend you keep your head down. Even in that getup, they'll still lose their cool if you're spotted wandering into the more sensitive parts of the building.
Even though I'm like walking around with a gun.
You've been compromised. Take out those guards immediately or they'll report you to the cartel.
Get down!
Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die.
Ain't nowhere to go, homie.
He got hit, help him out.
Got the factory's attention. A witness must have put you in the picture. They're on to us.
You motherfucker!
Bring it!
Okay.
Find that key card.
Estoy recargando.
Lucky card.
Thank you. out of there. Now the cartel are on to us. We need to move fast.
Okay, we'll stop. Even if there's money in there, we're gonna stop. Witness was. Dodge and weave, boys, dodge and weave. Say, have we not left far enough? So that's how I can get more money.
Sometimes in the field, we meet the unexpected. And at that point, one must abandon all subtlety and get the job done. I pass no judgment for that. Though in this case, it does mean the cartel will be ready for you when you return for the raid.
$2,500 of it. Alright guys, I'll leave the video here and I'll see you on the next one. We'll take on this raid.